Hey, what's going on, guys? How's everybody doing today? I'm doing well. Thank you for asking by to meet down here, Michael. Friday afternoon, we're going to be doing biceps, triceps, shoulders, and back. That don't mean we're going to be going all crazy and all out, but we're going to have some fun and get some stuff done. I probably won't film a whole lot because that's a whole lot of stuff to film. So we'll go ahead and start. We're going to warm up with the bar. I'm facing this way with it. I never do that, but anyway. I got my normal 7-foot bar. We're just going to use that, start right here, and we'll go up with some weights in a minute. Stick around, guys. We're going to do a lot more. Guys, let's do some shoulder presses. Of course, you know I can't go heavy anymore because of my shoulder. So, yeah, we're starting out with 20s and we'll just see what I can do. The 100 pounders are a thing of the past. But we do what we can do. Ow! 2. Ow, no, actually it does hurt. 3. 4. 5. Ready? Do it safely. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. There we go. All right, we got the 30s. All right, we got the 35s. I got a granddaughter here, you know. I'm having to watch her. She's crazy. She's one of the crazy kids. Are you crazy? Yeah. One, two, three, four, five. All right, we got the 40s. Bite you. All right, we're going up to the 50s, and that's where we're stopping, and I'm happy I can even do these. I hope I can. Moving on to some trucks, guys. Starting at 225. I even moved my rack out here so we can get a little better view. We're going to have some fun with these, so stick around. All right, we're going up to 315. $405, strapping up. We got $500. All right, let's do some chest-supported two-hand, two-dumbbell rows if we can. All right, guys, and just like that, we are done with a big, busy day of working out. I also had my granddaughter in here keeping me company a little bit. And I'm ready to be done. Hope you enjoyed. Hope you get a little inspiration from what I do. And don't be scared to push yourself on some of these movements. Some of these movements have very little repercussions to them, and very little danger with some of these movements, such as shrugs. Don't be scared to go up heavy. Throw some straps on. Work your traps out. You still get an amazing workout, no matter if you move this much or a whopping 2 inches. So that's what she said. Anyway, I'm ready to go eat. I got to make my granddaughter something to eat. And anyway, I'm ready to be done with this week's workout schedule. And off we go for the weekend, guys. So if you get a little inspiration, if I help you do something along the way, along the day, let me know in the comments. And like, share, subscribe, comment, all that good stuff to the Bite of Beatdown. That's me, Michael, your incredible host. All right? Get up, get out, get red, do it to him. We'll see you next time on the Bite of Beatdown. Yum.
Get up, get out, get red, and do it to him.